Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to JQH Arena for tonight's matchup between the Santa Clara Broncos and your Missouri State Lady Bears. In honor of our hosting heroes game, the Lady Bears just want to thank all military, active duty, and veterans, and first responders for their service to our country.
We're presented by Bud Light, Game Day's favorite light lager, reminding you to enjoy responsibly. Bears fans, be sure to stop by concessions and purchase your Game Day souvenir cup, presented by the Big Slice, New York-style pizza. Visit the Big Slice anytime in your souvenir cup and enjoy a fountain drink for only $1.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, our Taco Bell kid of the game is Charlie. Charlie, thanks for being here. Thanks for being our Taco Bell ball kid of the game. And if you want your child to be our next Taco Bell ball kid, stop by any area Taco Bell to register your child to be the Taco Bell ball kid of the game at a future Bears or Lady Bears basketball game. Taco Bell. Sometimes you just gotta move balls. Rebel Advertising is the official advertising agency of Missouri State Athletics. Put the power of Bernie Associate Realtors to work for you when buying or selling your next home. With award-winning technology and marketing and the largest network in Southwest Missouri, Bernie Associate Realtors is your best move. And their page, don't forget to check the back of your tickets for great deals with the following partners from Subway, Classy Tire Service, Orchley, and the Missouri State Bookstore. Jim's Steakhouse and Pub is proud to support the Missouri State Bears. Enjoy a relaxing evening and great food with family and friends. It's Jim's Steakhouse, voted in the top 5 Springfield restaurants by 417 Magazine readers for the last 5 years. For a full menu, go to jimssteakhouseandpub.com. And after each remaining home game, there will be one Lady Bear at the main entrance signing autographs. Tonight's feature player is Trinity Knapp, our new kid. Coming the newest Lady Bear, Trinity will be signing autographs at the end of the game.
Thank you.
Welcome to the court. Yellow, lady pin. Welcome to JQH Arena for tonight's game between the Santa Clara Broncos and your Missouri State Lady Bears. Again, ladies and gentlemen, in honor of hosting Heroes Game, our Bears extend a thank you to all the military active duty, our veterans, and our first responders for their service to our country. And at this time, ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise, direct your attention to midcourt for the presentation of our colors. Welcome to the Missouri State University ROTC Cadets. And again, we remind you to please remain standing until the colors have been retired. And now, ladies and gentlemen, a cappella performing our national anthem.
Not a very creative man.
Their SD card in there because that's how we're getting them video because they did that as opposed to like a USB drive. So I just don't want to forget to
turn it on.
And now, the start for your Missouri State Lady Bears, presented by IV. Number 23, a 5'9 sophomore from Wausau, Oklahoma, Maya Bidhar. Number 11, a 5'8 junior from Sepulveda, Oklahoma, Bryce Kalen. Number 32, a 6'1 sophomore from Fayetteville, Arkansas, Jasmine Franklin. Number 50, a 6'4 junior from Hiawatha, Kansas, Emily Gardner. At number 22, a 6'2 senior from Lebanon, Missouri, Alexa Willer. Strength and conditioning coach is Amanda Mills. Graduate assistant is David Mankowski. Director of basketball operations, Michaela Kroll. Assistant coaches, Francois Liddell, Tori Jankowska, and Seth Minter. And the head coach of your Lady Bears, Amaka Gugwa-Hamilton, leaders, Coach Fox. number 22, Alexa Miller.
Thank you. also make sure, I don't know, I think Tim set it up. Make sure you can see the shot clock.
TLC Property, helping make your college living bearable.
Number 23, checking in, Lindsay Van Allen.
Came in the wrong list, number 22, Ashlyn Hurley. Number 33, Tamir Braggs. And for the Lady Bears, number 23, Maya Benhoff. Also back in for the Lady Bears, number 32, Jasmine Franklin.
Thank you.
22, Alexa Willard. In for the Broncos, number 34, Hannah Hollingsworth. foul charge number 22. That's a Willard, her second personal foul. Foul charge to number four, the Lady Bears have hit her first.
Let's go!
zone with three. Great game of location. And it's time now for our Hula Hands. Double tree by Hilton Springfield. Grab the bag, go cat. Our first contestant to put everything on, score at the other end, is a Hula Hands gift card. A runner-up will receive a 10 chocolate chip cookies, courtesy of Double Tree by Hilton Springfield. Are you ready? Get set! And go! They're getting their outfits on. A little bit slower than we're used to, but that's okay, they're guys. First the shorts, then the jerseys. Then the most favorite part, putting on the mask. We got a unicorn in the minion making a bad dash down the head coordinator at court right now. Unicorn has control. The minion makes a shot and buzzes it. What do you guys want to take out? Minion makes his first shot. Congratulations. We've got a winner. Thanks for playing in good hands. Double tree by him. Bring out your back and go down. Time for our steak and shake sweet spots. We've got Xander and Tanner, tonight's contestants. You're going to get four shots each. The one that makes the most out of the four will receive a $20 gift card to our friends at Steak and Shake. Are you ready? Go for it. Close. Now you go ahead and make all four shots.
Adidas, the official apparel and footwear supplier of Missouri State Athletics.
Missouri State University Athletics has launched a new mobile app presented by Great Southern Bank to enhance your day-to-day experience of Lady Bears fans. So continue to extend our relationship between our teams and the community. This free app is available to download both the iPhone App Store and Google Play Store by searching Missouri State Bears. If you got time, go ahead, sign on right now, check it out, get that app. And you can put the power of Merck Associate Realtors to work for you when you're buying or selling your next home. With award-winning technology and marketing and the largest network in Southwest Missouri, Merck Associate Realtors is your best move. This time, ladies and gentlemen, Lady Bears would like to recognize Nix's sixth grade girls basketball team who's attending tonight's game. Nix, girls, where are you? Make some noise. Well, welcome anyway. We're your eyes. Maybe you're all impressed. Thank you.
quarterback in really cool. No, that would take way too long. Especially when you got all the blues watching the ground floor to get there, you have to walk right past the locker room.
Shelter Insurance. Put shelter on your team for your insurance needs. You'll be glad you did. Find an agent near you at shelterinsurance.com for a free personal protection review. We're your shield. We're your shelter. Highland Dairy, the official milk provider of Missouri State University.
It started with the whisper, and now it's in our keystone. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
charge number 22 of the Broncos. Ashton Erlehy, her second personal foul. Emily Gardner to the line for the Lady Bears.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, assisting grants in Springfield Public Schools Foundation. So be sure to show up again on December 1st to support your legendary and Project Classroom presented by Great Southern Bank. Bring your friends. Let's get over 2,500.
One of the most consistently reliable.
Thank you. Timeout called by the Broncos.
Thank you.
Foul charge number 22, Ashton Herman, your third personal foul.
Thank you.
Foul charge number 22, Ashlyn Herlihy. It's her fifth personal foul. She'll leave the game with 14 points. Into the Broncos, number 5, Carly Field. Also in number 3, Lexi Pritchard.
Thank you.
charge the number 11 team. A your second whistle foul. In for the Lady Bears, number 21.
Thank you.